Welcome to your American Airlines flight. On its way to one of our many destinations across the globe. Made possible by our dedicated team members, who all do it for one reason. You! That's why your safety is so important to us. So let's go over some in-flight instructions so that we can get you safely on your way. To buckle your seatbelt, insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap to tighten. To open, lift the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever you're seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Now, make sure your seat is upright, all larger electronic devices are put away, carry-ons are placed all the way under the seat in front of you, and your tray table is filled. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. Smoking, including e-cigarettes at any time. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in the lavatories may result in a fine. U.S. law requires all to comply with lighted and posted signs, and crew members including the location and operation of exits and location devices. This aircraft is designed to escape past lighting on or near the floor. In the unlikely event of evacuation, you all carry on the ground and follow the lights quickly and safely to the nearest exit. A sign will indicate the exit. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane may be detached and used for location. You'll find your exact location on your safety card. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. If the cabin needs a pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While the remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, hold down on the mask or the red screen to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Then pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Know that oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't break. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seats. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. The safety card shows how to use it.
It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to the safety card. Or feel free to ask any of the cabin crew as you do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your journey more enjoyable.
American Airlines, you are why we fly.
side. Thank you.